Hey, what's up? It's Pat. And I don't really feel like working today.
Buy this property. One day.
Yo, hit it with a high and a low.
I drug a deer out of the middle of that creek with my cousin, and I ate its heart. One day I will own that piece of property. Mark my words. I don't care how many big whites it will take to buy it from her. This is a beautiful piece of property also. Borders a graveyard. Property that I want to get. This is where I want to be buried. I kind of want to be cremated, but I would like to have a burial spot as well, especially here. My family's been buried here for many, 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 many years. I'm headed back into town now. That is Hunter Mountain. Hunter Mountain is a ski and snowboard resort. Let me take you to a little gem. Dope little caterpillar. So I'm bringing you down to the electric light dam. This is kind of where I learned how to swim. So check it. About 100 years ago, there was a bridge going across here, and there was a turbine generating direct current and storing electricity for the town until the power lines were ran up here and they didn't need the wall anymore, so they blew blew it out with TNT. I feel good when I come back here. So that was the electric light dam. If you're ever up here, let's go for a swim. Hunter Mountain is local ski and snowboard resort. Grew up skiing there at 5 years old. Broke both my arms snowboarding there when I was 13 at the same time. Pretty much gave up snowboarding at that point. I'll take you to scenic route. Catskill Mountain Blockchain Consultancy. Cryptocurrency Museum and Consultation, Hedge Fund Management. I'm gonna make it happen. Everybody's gotta learn. Would it be bad?
Don't.